Problem number one, solving radical equations. So we have the square root of x is equal to 6. When we want to solve a problem like that, we can use a property to square both sides, which would eliminate the radical. We will basically undo the radical. So we can square, and then remember, when the index is the same as the square, they cancel each other out, and what's left is it's the radicand, and that is equal to 6 squared, so 6 times 6, 36. And in this case, 36 would be my final answer for this problem.